everyone, welcome back to Master Lee's Taekwondo Academy online course number 13. Today, we're gonna working on your Taegeuk number 5 and 6. All right, let's start it. Taegeuk 5장 number 5. 차렷, 경례, and 준비. 태극 5, by my number, and low block on your left side with the front stance. 1, pull back 2, hammer fist 3, and turn low block 1 with the front stance, 2, pull back 3, hammer fist to the face, and turn middle block 1, 2. And next one is front kick, and set your hands in the air, back fist and middle block, 3 motion in one move, and front kick 2, back fist, middle block, and third one, repeat again, front kick, back fist 1, middle block 2, and fourth step, step forward through back fist, to the nose, spin to your left, single middle chop block, back stance. And steady to front stand, elbow strike to the face. And turn, chop block, 1. Step forward, front stand, elbow strike to the face. Next part, turn to your left, low block in, middle block, 1. And front kick, low block, middle block. And turn, high block, 1. And side kick in, back hammer fist. Elbow. Turn high block. 1. And side kick 2. Elbow strike. And middle section. And turn low block and middle block. Front kick. Hold your knee. And when you step down, it's called cross stance. Stomp on the floor hard and back your senior step. Kya!
Kya!
바로 차렷 경례. Good job, everyone.
Okay, Taegeuk 5 common mistake is back fist and middle block. Back fist aiming to your nose, right under the nose, philtrum. And then middle block, it would be where? Middle section, regular middle block. So common mistake is same spot, same strike. But it is not. Face strike and middle block to the body. Back fist 1, middle block 2.
Alright, Taegeuk 5장 number 5. 차렷, 경례. And 준비. Breathe out number. 시작. 바로 차렷 경례.
This is how to Taegeuk from number 5. Yeah, this is a little bit different. Normally just one step and one hands technique. It's a one step and double hands move. So a little bit different type of punse, but you can make this. Keep it up.
Taegeuk 6장 number 6. 차렷, 경례, 준비, and turn low block front stand 1, front kick two. Hold it. Set your hands in the air. So make sure step back and block same time with the backspin. Three. Turn one. Front kick two. Three. Step forward one. Knees to block. Front kick two. Step down. Set your hands. Step forward one, two. Kick. Throughout. Turn, middle high block, one, two. Front kick, step into front and punch. Turn, hands on the chin. Make sure you spread out your arm in front of the belt. And spread it out. And one. And couple of
kick.
A spinal block, hold. Front kick, hold your hand and pull back and block. Turn, one, two, three, and facing forward, double knee chop block, one, do the back stance. Backwards, step back, two, double knee chop block. Left hand, prepare palm block position, step back front, step one, two, pull punch. Step back, one, two, finish. No yell, that's different. Hello. 차렷, 경례. Good try, everyone. Taekwondo number 6, it has high inside-outside twist chop block. This block protects your face against your opponent's high face attack. It protects, it feels like grab your opponent the hands and wrist and foot and throughout strike, kick it. Base try, you can use your self-defense move as well. Chop block. One more time, sir. One. Okay, Taegeuk, Yukjang, number 6. 준비. Breathe in, breathe out. Your own. 시작. Hello. Chadiot. Come here. Good job, everyone.
Alright, everyone. This is how to do Taekwondo number 6. Taekwondo Yukjang. So, it is hard to do by yourself, but thanks for watching it. Try during this pandemic. Yes, we can do it.